Hello, I'm Miranda Khan, and welcome back to The Hardline. Today, House Speaker Paul Ryan met behind closed doors with Republicans, some of whom are still reeling over Donald Trump's comments about Judge Gonzalo Curiel. But will that meeting make a difference to the minds of Republicans? And does that potential difference even matter to Trump?
Today, Mr. Speaker Ryan really reassured our conference that our support for Mr. Trump is all but unanimous.
While that may be the message being echoed by some fellow Republicans following today's meeting with House Speaker Paul Ryan, even the presumptive Republican presidential nominee knows not every Republican is willing to board the Trump train.
It's anger. They just can't come back. They can't get over it.
Case in point, Republican and host of Morning Joe, Joe Scarborough.
Taking my deal off the table, Donald, until you come back to the table and get on the other side of the table and prove to me that you're not a bigot and prove to me that you're not going to take my party down in the ditch.
While Trump may still be able to win back the support of some Republicans for those like Mark Kirk, it may be too little, too late. The Illinois senator withdrew his endorsement of Donald Trump yesterday.
That was the final straw for you?
That was the big straw for me.
But if you ask Trump if those endorsements matter to him, this is what you'll hear.
It's okay if they don't, but they have to get over it.
I'm Miranda Khan. Ed, back to you.